Lie on your back with foam roller under your pelvis with your knees to your chest. Engage your core and do a posterior pelvic tilt to press your pelvis into the foam roller. Extend your leg and slowly lower it to the floor until your heel is level with the foam roller. Pause briefly at the bottom, then slowly raise your leg back up with control while keeping your knee straight. Repeat as directed, then switch sides.